Kids, and knock them out. Man drinking last night, for God's sake.
Come on.
And fight this morning drinking last night. Doesn't give a damn. Doesn't give a damn.
The Quinn McDonoughs had been fighting a bitter feud with their cousins, the Joyces, for decades.
No sugar.
Now, both families had started to make videotapes to insult and challenge each other to bare-knuckle fistfights.
To me, when James wins today, right, and he's winning all along, to me, he's one man fighting the whole breed, and what I call him, he's my own brother, I call him a fucking legend. But he beats his father, he's a legend, that's what I call him, because he's one man beating the whole lot of them. He's a legend.
There's two stone in that way, and there's two stone in that way. I do heavy training, four nights a week, and 4 days a week.
Two right men to go out and fight there. And each one wants to get in and finish the fight. Good fight will last no longer than 20 minutes. Them men should be broke up. Their noses broke, their mouths broken, and their black eyes and maybe 15 or 16 stitches. That's a fight. That's what I call a fight. That's what I could do. Break a man up.